I am dealing with this scammer. Hello, Joseph. This now seems to me that you want to run away with all our money. I will have to involve the FBI on this, cause it seems you want to screw us, and you have refused to follow instruction concerning the money we sent to you. All our conversation chain has been watched by the Federal Bureau, and besides, I have a cousin that works as a fraud investigator for FBI. I will be giving you 12 hours to get back to me with the money transfer details, or you send our money back to us. Bye. This is his contact office address in case you want to verify. What's this?